chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Now it's Pelé.
On to Ronaldo. Pelé. Ronaldinho. That's a good block.
Now the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Sturridge.
Fania. That's cut out.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Ronaldinho. Messi.
Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Taking on the defenders. Ronaldo. The shot's hit the post. Yet another corner.
Corner swung in. Cleared away by the defender.
He heads it out of play. And it... will be a throw-in.
Well, there's a lot of talk about this lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's actually an important part of a team, the attacking side of it.
Great fish. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he knocks in the goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. Once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's Aguero. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Of Pablo Mosacchio.
I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona.
In with a chance. Aguero. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. This is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Thierry Henry. Good forward play from them.
Matteo Pablo Mosacchio. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it?
Still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Fania.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Can they win up now? And it's a goal here.
Well, three goals down. Who would have said this? Now they're back on level terms. It's been an incredible fight back.
Real resistance by a side that refused to be beaten.
Well, who knows? They might just go on and win it now.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Lozano. Here's a chance to attack.